Hi you guys, I am going to be showing you how to hack into The Sims Free Play. So, after you, So, go into your device and open up The Sims Free Play. You don't have to do this, but because I have downloaded The Sims Free Play, just got done on my brother's iPod, I'm going to show you how to do this. Okay. Then, start a new game, and because my camera is a little off, it's because of my iPad I'm using to record this. So, after you go in, you need to exit out of The Sims Free Play in your multitasking bar, or multitasking area. Then go out to your computer. And you need to download two files, iPhone Box and the iSmart Devices Level 55 cheat. You don't have to do this. There are other hacks to use, but I'm using this hack. When you go to iPhone Box, you need to get iPhone Box Classic. Because I'm using Windows, it applies for me, but whatever you use, there. You should use the latest update. Then download iSmart Devices Level 55 Cheat. Zip. Because I have already downloaded these two files, we're just going to jump right in. Plug in your device, and when it pops up, click on User Applications. Again, my camera's a little off, so please excuse that if you can. Alright, user applications. And then click on Free Play. Then click on your documents. And then save games. This file you would have to delete out of your documents so you can replace it with the hack. After you delete, you're going to put in your new save games file, which is the hack, and I'll show you what it looks like. And this is what happens when you have downloaded the hack onto your saved into your device, and you're going to have a lot of these items popping up, and that's just what it looks like. And then you get a whole bunch of simoleons, life points, you get to level 55, and you already have some Sims in your town. If you want to delete them, it's fine, you can. And that's just what you do, and you grow family and all of that. And that's what it looks like. So we're just gonna see what they gave us. If you wanna know what my other game has on it, I'm just on level 26, I think, but this one had me level 55, but on 26, I just got some life points and some money, so I didn't really get to level 55. But this one, you get all kinds of stuff, life points, level 55, and you also get 100% on level 55. I guess I'll stop talking. I need to. And you can-